Hello kids, welcome back to Learn with Maktoum. In this video, we are going to continue with Mathematics of First Standard, Chapter Number 7, Number 10. Yes, so before starting this, we have already discussed the numbers from 1 to 9. And also we have studied about 0. Yes, so the next topic is to discuss about Number 10. Okay. So let's discuss about number 10. Consider this as a ball. So how many balls you can see now? Only one ball. Yes? One. Let's move on by adding one balls. Okay? Say now one ball was there. I will add one more ball. How many balls you can see now? Two. Yes? Okay. Now, count them and tell. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 balls. Then, now, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Now, count them. It will be 5. After 5, I hope you know these after 5, before 5, yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes? After 6, 7. After 7. 8. So after 8, 9. So you know from 1 to 9. So if you don't have anything, it will be what? 0. Yeah? 0 also, you know. After 9, the next number will be what? 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 balls. Play with that? Okay, let's solve this. Count beads and write the number. Okay. So here they have written some numbers. Okay. Wherever blank space is there, we have to write the number by counting these beads. So here one bead is there, we have written 1. Now next count here, 1, 2. So 2. And the next number they have written as 3. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 beads, they have written 3. So next count here, 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many beads are there? 4. Count here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many beads are there? 5. Then here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 beads are there. And here they have written 7. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 beads are there. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So now we will count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 beads. So we will write 10 in T-E-N. Okay. 10 is a number which comes after 9. Clear with that? So kids, now let's solve the activities from the textbook. So lesson number 7, that is number 10. Count the marbles in the bowl. Show your fingers and say the number. And we have to write the number here. I have already written here. Here only one marble is there. So show
one finger, then write one. Like that, there are two marbles. Show two. Then write two. Then three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So here we have nine marbles. To this nine marble, when I add one more, when I add, this is addition, no? So when I add one ball, it will become how much? 10. Clear with that? So count the roses in the tray and write the number in the box. So we have to count them now. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 9 roses. Put one more rose into the tray. Now count the roses in the tray. So there are 9 roses. I will put one more rose. Okay. So now count how many will be there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 roses. Okay. 10 is also a number. So 10 will come after what? After 9. So the next number after 9 is 10. So 10 we will write it as 1, 0. This is what? 10. So this one I did on the board. I hope you understood. Okay, kids? Yeah. One more thing here. We wrote 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. These 9, from 0 to 9, we call them as single digit number. We call them as single digit numbers. Whereas 10, you can see there are 1 and 0, means 2 digits. So we call it as 2 digit number or double digit number. Clear with this? Here you have to write and practice. Count the objects in each box and write the number in the given space. So here you have to count them and you have to write the number in the circle. Okay. This will be a small work for you kids. Count them and write the number in the circle. Clear with that? Okay. Put right mark for the sugar cane which has 10 parts. Put wrong mark for the sugar cane which does not have 10 parts. So here when I say parts, these are parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many parts are there? 7 parts are there. They are saying what? The sugar cane which is not having 10 parts, we have to mark wrong. So let's count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 9 parts. So here also we have to put wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here 10 parts are there. So we have to put right. Like this, kids, do for these three. This will be a small work for you. Okay. Yes. Put right mark for the coconut tree which has 10 leaves. Put wrong for the coconut tree which does not have 10 leaves. Here also we have to count the leaves. And we have to put wrong mark wherever there are less than 10. If 10 leaves are there, we have to put right mark. So here I have written already, there are 7 leaves. There are also 7 leaves. But here we have 10 leaves. Yes. So we have to put right mark here. Clear with that? And here, wrong, wrong. Count and circle around 10 objects as shown. Here, look here. How many ducks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12. But we have to circle only for 10 objects. Clear with that? Okay, now count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So total how many are there? 14. But we have to circle for only 10. We have to circle for only 10, no? So only 10 we are going to circle. Clear with this, kids? So like this, you can do for these two. I hope you will do. Okay, this will be a small homework for you people. Draw similar figure or figures to make them 10 figures in each box. So here you can see, kids, how many lines are drawn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here they are given an example where there are 10 objects. Like this, in other box, you have to make them 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 are there. So we have to make it how much? 10. So draw after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now they are 10 in number. Clear with this? Next here, count the triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 triangles. We have to make them 10. So draw 3 more. 8, 9, 10. Clear with this, kids? So this one will be a work for you people, okay? Here, we can write 10 in many ways. How? I hope you know the addition now. Addition I have already taught. So go and watch the addition video and understand how to do addition, okay? Here, 10. 4 plus 6. 4 plus 6 means draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now you have to add them. Count all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the total answer is how much? 10, no. So I hope you know the addition. Here same way, instead of drawing lines, they have given you eggs. So count the eggs and it will be 10. In one tray there are 4 eggs. In one more tray there are 6 eggs. So totally how many eggs we have? 10 eggs. Clear with that? Like that here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here how many eggs are there? 5 eggs. In one more tray. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here also how many are there? 5. 5 plus 5 will be 10. Okay. Like this, same, here we will do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many eggs are there? 8. And here, 1, 2. So only 2 eggs. 8 plus 2 is again 10. Like this, kids, do here. I hope you will do. It is easy. Count the eggs. Write in one box, then count one more tray, write in another box, the answer will be 10. Clear with this, kids? Okay. Count the objects in the two groups, write the numbers. So here you have to count in, there are two groups, okay? You have to count each group. In the first group, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write 8 here. Here how many are there? 1, 2. So write 2. 8 plus 2 will be how much? You have to count them all now. Count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that will be the answer. Like this, do these two. Clear with that, kids? So this is all about lesson number 7, number 10. Okay, in the next video, we are going to start with units and tens. I hope you like this video. I'm going to see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.